Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Creating a random password generator in Python is a great way to learn about randomness, string manipulation, and how to use libraries. In this tutorial, we'll walk through the process of creating a simple password generator that allows users to specify the length of the password and whether to include uppercase letters, lowercase letters, digits, and special characters. Step-by-step tutorial on building a random password generator. Step 1. Import required libraries. We'll use the random and string libraries in Python. The random library helps us generate random numbers and select characters, while the string library provides easy access to predefined character sets. Step 2. Define the password generator function. We'll create a function called generate_password that takes parameters for the password length and whether to include different character types. Step 3. User input for password generation. We can allow users to specify their preferences for the password. Here's how you can gather user input. Complete code example. Here's the full code including the imports, the password generation function, and the main user interaction. How to run the code? 1. Copy the complete code into a Python script file, example password_generator.py. 2. Run the script using the command line or an IDE. 3. Follow the prompts to generate a random password based on your specifications. Conclusion. This simple password generator allows users to customize their password's complexity and length. You can further enhance this tool by adding features like ensuring the inclusion of at least one character from each selected category or storing generated passwords securely. Experiment with the code, and you can create a robust password generation tool tailored to your needs.